Hey guys, my name's Isabella and welcome to my ASMR channel. So today I'm going to be doing a haircut on an actual person. This is my boyfriend, John.
Hi guys, how's it going? Is that good?
Yeah, that's good.
Is it more of a whisper?
Just talk like that.
I'm sorry, I'll leave it to the professional.
So we are currently quarantined and John really needs a haircut, and we started watching YouTube tutorials on giving a haircut.
So which is the right place to start for any skill you want to learn how to do.
So even though it was a very trained professional barber who did this haircut for beginners, I'm gonna give it a try, and I thought, I've done barbershop role plays before, so why not make this into a little ASMR video?
We pretty much figured that since I don't have to go anywhere for the next probably like 4 or 5 months, even if this goes terribly wrong, which it probably will.
Yeah, so
Let's just see what happens, I guess.
He already told me that he won't be upset at me if I totally mess up his hair.
I just want to get out of my eyes. It's annoying.
He's in medical school and has to study for a big exam he's taking in a few months, and that's all he's going to be doing for the next few months. So he is pretty much not going to be seen by any humans for quite some time.
Probably
except
true.
Me. So yeah, let's just get started. Hopefully you'll enjoy this ASMR video. There's some thunder going on outside, so maybe that'll add to the ASMR mood. I don't know. Maybe I won't even post this video if he ends up looking ridiculous, but hopefully this goes...
I should still post it even if it comes out
bad. Hopefully this goes well. Okay, so let's get started. So, okay, I have a scrunchie.
Yeah, so probably tie it up first.
Okay, yeah. So I think I'm just gonna put this hair up, the hair that's longer that we probably want to keep long.
You can miss a little piece over here too.
Okay. Yeah.
Actually, I think there's more.
Okay. So
I guess we should start with the sides, I guess, right?
Okay. Yeah, you can play the tutorial. I turned the sound off so that it won't get in the way.
Alright, well.
So should I just start cutting? I'm so scared. Tutorial.
Oh, spray. Is that water?
Yeah, that actually is water. Okay. Oh, this is from a role play. Yeah, so I'm gonna be trying to cut John's hair, and I think that's pretty much it. I have no clue what I'm doing, but hopefully there'll be some nice ASMR sounds. Am I brushing it back right now?
I think you're kind of letting it all just hang like where it wants
forward?
To be naturally.
Oh.
I think. I think that's what he did in the back at least. I'm not sure about the front. So just kind of brush it all down, I guess, in the back.
Cutting it straight across.
Yeah, that's what it looks like.
Oh my gosh, I'm so scared right now.
Alright. He's doing like a little bit of side.
Should I cut it up to like here?
Yeah, probably, because we're gonna trim it, so. Just get most of that off, I would say, in the back, because we're going to shave it for the most part. So just try to trim it so it's easier to manage for when we shave it.
Oh my gosh.
The good thing is, even if it's not straight or anything back there, like, you know, we're going to shave it also.
Yeah.
It's not, I guess, that imperative right now to make it straight or perfect.
I think I'm going to leave it.
Okay, so just kind of, trim it a little bit in the back so we can use the
walk us through this?
How many haircuts has he done?
I would think hundreds of thousands.
Wow.
No, probably just thousands. I don't know. I don't know. Like, what do I do with this?
What?
Do I cut this?
Yeah, I think it looked like he was kind of... Yeah, just cut it.
Cut? Like, how short?
Really short. I mean, we're going to be trimming it. You know, like, it's going to look like this. Look.
I'm so scared. Okay.
Look, there's like nothing. We're gonna. I'm just doing this to kind of prime it.
I guess we just have to go all in.
Yeah. That doesn't seem like. Never mind. I've never had anyone cut my hair diagonally.
I don't know what's going on.
Don't shave. should have done a six first. Oh well. The brow, everything below the brow should be cut.
Okay, fine.
You see that? Yeah.
Okay, fine. I'm so scared.
Oh, okay. You're right, yeah. Longer, longer.
Okay.
So just make sure it's kind of even. Just outline it. You know what I mean? Just the brow, like straight.
I wish I had like a colored pencil.
Yeah, you can if you want. Is it even cutting?
Yeah.
Is that longer?
Mm-hmm. Okay, now go to the next shortest.
Do you kind of see where you have to stay?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, give me one that's a little shorter.
Okay.
That's in the middle of the one of this one, and then the one we used first.
Let's try this one.
Okay. I'm just trying to make it blunt in the back first.
Does this need to be charged? Do you think it's dying?
I don't know. I'm just nervous about where I should start trimming here.
Yeah.
Do you want it short all here?
Yeah. It's gotta kind of like fade up a little bit, but yeah.
Do you want it?
Be able to go up the whole size with that, like all the way up to the top, because that's longer than I think we normally even leave it. Yes, just outline it. this look? Is it pretty even, you think? Yeah, no?
Yeah, I think so. How do you think it?
It looks like it's more full, no?
Yeah.
Maybe it's just the lighting or the angle?
That's what I'm trying to figure out. Because I... Look at me. I think it might be the lighting.
Just like from that angle or something, maybe?
Maybe, because when I look at you, it looks even.
It looks... Oh, oops. Oh, we're going to have to put that back in. Just hold on.
His hair out to see how good or bad a job I've done, and yeah, then we'll get back to cutting his hair. So I guess, let's see. I guess you probably want to cut it, yeah. Like, here, if this is how we're going to style it, right? Then just kind of, I guess, cut this excess on the side here. Probably, right? I would think. But, yeah. You know what I'm saying, right? Like, if we're going to style it over this way. Just cut the excess until it looks like I can actually put it over. Yeah, I think that's probably the plan. How much did you cut in the back? Not a lot.
Okay, alright. Alright, how much did you cut on this side?
Not a lot. I really haven't done anything yet.
Okay, yeah, so that's probably what we're
gonna do. This all like flops out.
I know, so that's what we want to trim down.
Okay.
First, just get all the part that flops over, all the excess. It's just right over here. Really too long, I think.
So, this is the finished haircut. We just stopped filming for like 10 minutes so we could go in the bathroom and I could fix it up. I'll show you guys up close. Why don't you show me your angles? Turn to the side. Good. Turn to the other side. Good. I'm like pretty impressed with myself. On a scale of 1 to 10, how happy are you with your haircut?
I give it a 10.
Really?
I think, yeah.
Would you be a repeat customer?
Definitely. It was really affordable, too.
So thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you in my next video.